So Mark, I know that I need chlorine, but is all chlorine the same? Does it make a difference? Does it matter where I get it from? So does chlorine, is all the same?
Absolutely not. Okay. There's all kinds of different forms of chlorine, and different grades of chlorine. So, you know, we offer chlorine in 3-inch tablets, 1-inch tablets. Granular chlorine is very popular.
Okay.
A lot of shocks that you use it for pool shocking is calcium hypochlorite, which is a form of chlorine.
Hmm. So Mark, I know Doheny sells 99% chlorine, but is that same percentage gonna be anywhere I go to look to buy chlorine?
It could be at a lot of places, but it won't be at all.
Okay.
Because that's one way that we can save you a little bit of money if we chose to, say, cut the chlorine a little bit from 99% down to 94 or 92, I can get the price down and pass those savings on to you. The only problem is that I'm delivering you a less efficient product, and in the long run, you're gonna use more. That's why we absolutely insist at Doheny's and have for over 60 years in only providing you with 99% active chlorine. We call professional grade or commercial grade chlorine for a pool in your backyard.
Mm, so I can still use commercial grade chlorine even at my own home.
Absolutely.
And it's probably going to be more efficient, which means I'll use less of it. So I might save more money in the long run by buying a better quality product.
Yeah, and unfortunately, you're going to see a lot of stores that offer what I would call to is cut chlorine or lower grade chlorine. And that's why I tell everybody, you know, you don't have to believe me. And I'm not saying every person is gonna sell cut chlorine,
yeah.
But I just teach everybody, just read the label on the bucket. Okay, the label down here tells you exactly what the active ingredient is. And chlorine's active ingredient is trichloro-S-triazinetrione.
Trichloro-S-triazinetrione.
You got it.
All right.
And the 99% is the key.
Got it.
So at a minimum, if you are gonna go out and shop, just make sure you check the label.
Yeah.
Because we want you to use the best and what's best for the water in your family.
So thank you so much, Mark.
You're welcome.
I know, it's a lot. It can be overwhelming to try to balance all the information and make all these different decisions. That's what's great about a place like Doheny's, and if you visit them at doheny.com, you're going to be able to get that information to help you make the right decision at the right time. Make sure you like and subscribe so that we can help you find the right answers to the right problem.